on the ice, representing Japan, Kazuki Tomono.
This is Kazuki Tomono of Japan. Coached by Taijin Hiraike and Yukako Sagita. Choreographers are Misha G and Misao Sato. Kazuki is in fourth in his nationals. Ranked fifth in the world in 2018. Skating to music from the original soundtrack of Paradiso. Fall off the landing edge from his quad sal. Triple flip, triple toe combination done with great ease. Lovely touch of choreography going into the triple axel. And then the combination flying spin. Kazuki Tomono of Japan.
Kazuki Tomono, Japan.
I thought on balance, Kazuki's performance was very elegant. Here's the setup for the quad sal. Not fully rotated, and of course, problems on that landing edge. Great setup and speed in the triple flip, triple toe combination. I like the control and the nice tight center that I saw on the spins, plus good variations of position. Set up for the triple axel. great hang time. There are some of the variations of positions that I found made his spins so strong. Kazuki's personal best in the short program from Ross Telecom Cup this year, 82.26. Score he needs to beat, 91.74. Just shy of a season's best with 81.16 and a sixth place so far in the competition.
1.16 points, and he's currently